I am thrilled to introduce Pekka Kuusisto as soloist in Tchaikovsky's Violin Concerto. It's a piece that brilliantly shows off just what fertile ground Tchaikovsky's mind was when it came to melodic inspiration, seemingly a deep well that kept on providing exciting new ideas. The work is highly virtuosic, a real challenge to play, but it's also full of lyrical writing and unforgettable melodies. It was written in 1878 in Clarens in Switzerland, where Tchaikovsky was recuperating after a disastrous and brief experiment with marriage. Though we now think of the concerto as a masterpiece, it divided contemporary critical opinion. It was even declared unplayable and was refused by its intended soloist. Tchaikovsky had to wait 3 years before the piece was finally premiered. His work was determinedly, defiantly, luxuriantly Russian, attracting cheers from his fellow countrymen, but sneers from some German-speaking critics. The violin is no longer played. It is tugged about, torn, beaten black and blue, wrote the Viennese critic Eduard Hanslick. In the finale, we see a host of savage, vulgar faces. We hear crude curses and smell the booze, he concluded. Well, whilst Tchaikovsky was not a nationalist, as some of his colleagues, it's true that he was at the forefront of a specifically Russian brand of romanticism. He proudly drew clear inspiration from the popular music, dance and culture of ordinary Russian people. His concerto is shot through with driving folk rhythms, from the vigorous country dance of the first movement to the exhilarating intensity of the festival celebrations in the vivacious finale. Our soloist tonight really is a thrilling player. I've been lucky enough to hear him play chamber music and concertos a lot over the past decade. He's charismatic, challenges the musical status quo, and yet always gives complete respect to the composer whose music he's playing. Pekka Kuusisto's Proms debut this evening, an exciting and eagerly awaited occasion. Pekka Kuusisto, who is a great character, as we will see, I have no doubt, in his performance of the Tchaikovsky Violin Concerto, BBC Scottish Symphony Orchestra, conducted by Thomas Dausgaard.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Pekka Kuusisto playing Tchaikovsky's Violin Concerto. Thomas Dasgaard conducting the BBC Scottish Symphony Orchestra. What a highly personalised, individual, exciting account of that great work from Kuusisto. I don't think I remember soloist making the audience laugh as he did in the first movement. Seemed to have them though in the palm of his hand. Tchaikovsky's nemesis Eduard Hanslick may have denounced the last movement as being irredeemably vulgar and odorously Russian, but my goodness, doesn't it evoke the sights and sounds and smells of a Russian knees-up in full swing. And Pekka Kuusisto clearly relishing filling his nostrils with such earthiness and passion. Erica Giel, writing about Pekka Kuusisto in The Guardian a decade ago, says he seems to take every piece he performs, however familiar, back to first principles, stripping any vestige of interpretive tradition and playing it as though he were hearing it for the first time. It's as if nobody's ever told him how the violin is expected to sound. And I think you've got a real sense of that in the Tchaikovsky, determined to give the impression that he was almost improvising, as if he was some folk musician standing up and just making up the work as he went. Great dynamic too between him and Thomas Dasgaard. They've worked together much in Northern Europe, but Dasgaard delighted, he was telling me earlier, to be with them as he makes his Proms debut this evening. You can hear that stamping as Pekka Kuusisto looks like he might be about to give us an encore.
Thank you. Let's get to work. So I'm going to, I think I have about 4.5 minutes. I'm going to play a folk song, a traditional song from Karelia, this region kind of between Finland and Russia. This song surfaced. Yes! I think the first print of this song is from about 1850 in a collection of folk songs from that region. This is still the time when Russia used to be a part of Finland. Depending on your point of view, of course. I was going to make a Brexit joke, but they're not really funny. So it's four verses. It's a man singing about his beloved girl. It's from a time when it was not considered beautiful to be thin. So they are. The first verse is that my sweetheart is so beautiful. Unfortunately, she has very narrow bones. The second verse, she has her blue eyes, but unfortunately they look in different directions. In the third verse, he says that she has a very beautiful, sweet mouth. Unfortunately, it's massive. And in the last verse, he says, when I take her to the marketplace, even the horses are laughing at her. This is... yeah, Finnish life. Thank you so much for being here. I heard all kinds of rumors about you, but this is crazy. Minun kultani kaunis on, vaikka on kaitaluinen. Minun kultani kaunis on, vaikka on kaitaluinen. Hei, oli aivalla, vaikka on kaitaluinen. Hei, oli aivalla, vaikka on kaitaluinen. Ja silmät silloin siniset, vaikka on kierronlaiset. Silmät silloin siniset, vaikka on kierronlaiset. Hei, oli aivalla, vaikka on kierronlaiset. Hei, oli aivalla, vaikka on kierronlaiset. Thank you. sillä supukka, vaikka on toista syltä. Suu on sillä supukka, vaikka on toista syltä. Hei, luulia illalla, vaikka on toista syltä. Hei, luulia illalla, vaikka on toista syltä. Ladies and gentlemen, Laura Samuel. So you notice this part. Hei, luulia illalla, keep repeating. You need to sing it now. We have the new mixed choir of Royal Albert Hall. Let's try it slowly once. Hey, luulia illalla.
Hey, luulia illalla.
Louder. One and two.
Hey, luulia illalla.
Okay, then in the real tempo. Very clear articulation, please.
Hey,
great, this is the last verse. Hey! Go on. Ah, kun minä vien sen markkinoilleni, hevosetkin nauraa. Kun minä vien sen markkinoilleni, hevosetkin nauraa.
Hey, Jumala!
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 Hevosetkin nauraa. Thank you.
Well, my goodness, what quick learners the Proms audience are. The combined BBC Proms Royal Albert Hall impromptu choir joining Pekka Kuusisto in that Finnish folk song. Minen kulten ikkaunison, my darling is beautiful. What a great entertainer Pekka Kuusisto is. He describes himself as being multi-musical. So when he's not performing classical concerts, directing orchestras around Europe, running his own festival in Sibelius, his hometown in Finland, or working with contemporary composers like Niko Muuli and Thomas Addes, he'll be joining forces with the Finnish National Theatre, or enthusiastically jamming, collaborating, touring with a jazz electronica band, a Norwegian noise duo, or playing folk music. It's clear that there's one passion in Pekka Kuusisto's life, and that is making music. It doesn't really matter what it is. His Prom debut this evening.